100 years ago, less than 1% of Australians had no religious beliefs. Today, 30% say they have no religion.
So this Easter Sunday, we want to look at whether Australia is still a Christian country.
Because according to the latest census, just over half of the population identify as Christian. The next biggest religion is Islam, with just 2.6%. But these statistics only tell part of the story about what we believe in 2018. And Mark McCrindle from Australia's social research group McCrindle joins us now. Mark, I mean, you've done extensive research on faith and belief. Is it the case that only one in two Australians are Christian?
Yeah, that's right. So it's been declining. 5 years ago, it was 61%, now 52%. So that's the trend line. In our survey, we added another option to the answer, which is, are you spiritual but not religious? And we found that 14% of Australians fell into that category. So Christianity numbers dropped slightly there. But there is a clear trend line with the decline in Christianity numbers.
Is it because, like, people, like, with what's happened with the church and things like that, are people turning away from Christianity? Or as we become more, I guess, enlightened with technology and things, people are questioning. Whereas in the olden days, we didn't question, we believed, and that was it.
I think it's both of those. You know, there's been abuse issues. Some people are a bit more, you know, pushing back on traditional religion. And it's not to say that there are fewer and fewer people that have a faith or a spirituality, but traditional religion, as so defined, has been declining, particularly from a Christianity perspective.
So when you're talking about this 30% who are not religious, are we talking about them being atheists or agnostic?
Yeah, I think it would be a mistake to say 30% of Australians are atheists and don't believe in God. A lot of them might be, again, spiritual, but I just don't believe in any of those particular religious categories. But beyond that, the biggest response of people in that category saying no religion are those that take a science or evidence-based approach to life. Their view is that religion and faith is of a pre-science time, and so, you know, science sort of dominates their perspective.
Islam seems to be the new religion that's sort of creeping up there a bit. At 2.6%, that's still pretty small. Is that a big increase, say, in the last 10 years?
Indeed, yes. So in the last 5 years from the two census periods, we saw Christianity lose 1 million people. Islam increased by 125,000 people, as did Buddhism and Hinduism as well. So that's where the growth is, but from a much lower base.
Mm. Well, the Buddhists, you're looking at the numbers there, 2.4%. That's actually, when you think about it, that's quite high.
It is, yeah, that's right. And really a factor of migration flows. You know, if we look at where Australians born overseas were born, it's no longer Europe. Asia is the number one area of birth. And so, yeah, with that, Hinduism, Buddhism and Islam also rising.
How are the Jedi's going? Are they getting out of the Judaism? Yeah. The Jedi's are doing all right, aren't
yeah,
they?
Yeah, there was a bit of a campaign there and they hit some numbers. Doesn't quite figure in the percentage terms yet, but a few people have a go in that census form with some of those other alternate views.
Well, I mean, Easter, it's the Christian calendar where, you know, we're marking the death and rising of Jesus. And how many people have a strong opinion of Jesus and actually believe that he was real?
Well, the majority do. 4 in 5 Australians believe that Jesus was a real person. About half of them actually hold to many of the tenets of what the gospel discusses about him. And when you even bring it to a personal perspective, almost a third of Australians say Jesus was extremely or very important to me personally. So, you know, Australians still hold that strong connection. And in fact, about 15% of Australians go to church regularly. That's about 3.5 million people. So there's still strong faith and belief here in Australia. Well,
yes. We had Father Bob on the show, yep. So we've all been to church
right.
This morning.
Because it's the Catholic guilt, you see. It's all the Catholic guilt. We'll have to get a confession for not going to church. Thanks for that, Mark.
Anytime.
Fascinating.
Appreciate it.
To other news...